In this video, I'm just going to really quickly show you something that is pretty new on Facebook, how you can pin a post to the top of a group. Before, you could only pin a post to the top of a page. So now they've given you the ability to pin a post to the top of a group, which I think is a great new feature. So here I am in one of my groups, and what I will do is just scroll down to a post that's already here. And as you can see, as I move my mouse across the post, this little arrow appears. Click on the arrow and you can see we now have pinned post. Click that. And this post is now pinned to the top, and you can actually see that it says pinned posts and there is a box around it. So you can tell that it has been pinned. Now you can pin more than one post, because I can now click on this one and pin this post. Scroll back down, that one goes to the top, but this one is still in the box. So this one is still pinned as well. I think you can pin up to three posts. If you decide you don't want to pin one, scroll again to find the little arrow and click unpin post. And now you can see that there's just one post pinned there at the top. So that's how you pin posts in Facebook in a group, which I think is an excellent thing. Just think how you can use this, and I hope you enjoyed that video.